another really important alchemical tool is never to affirm something negative in the present tense. You know, say I am followed by a negative word. I am is the most powerful pairing of words in the entire creation, all of the whole cosmos. So when you're at the same time, you need to be honest. You know, if you have a drug problem, if you have an alcohol problem, you have an eating problem, you don't want to be in denial, but you don't want to keep reaffirming something negative. So what I suggest to people is, this is all part of neuro-linguistic programming, but it's really important. People say, oh, it's just words, it's just semantics. It's not just words. It's critically important. Whatever follows the words I am has to happen and does happen. Because I am blank means, by all the power of God that exists in all creation, I command this to be so. How could that not happen? Rather than, I feel angry. You're still being honest, you're still in the moment. Or if it's a habit or a pattern, speak it in the present perfect tense. I have had a problem with drinking. I have had a problem with overeating. I have been experiencing this difficulty in my relationship. So you're acknowledging that it's something that has had you in the dynamic of the tail wagging the dog. So you're not denying it, but you're also not recreating it in that moment. You always want to give yourself, and this applies to others too, and give others the right, the opportunity, and the ability to recreate themselves anew as God in that next moment. So by just saying, I have been, it means right up until this moment. But this, in this moment, because this could be my moment of transcendence. It happened here on this weekend. Any moment could be that moment, and is for various things in your lives. Everything. No moment lives beyond the confines of itself. So fill each moment in the now with love. Don't drag negativity into the present moment. Leave it just a hair behind if it's something that's seemingly still in your life, because you're acknowledging this next moment as an opportunity for that breakthrough.